to be one, to know one. In order to overcome, you got to know the sun. Cause a non-belief don't know what it's like for the one who joins his life to the body of Christ. You got to be one, to know one. To see what I mean, you got to join the team. The difference between knowing and not knowing where your life is headed or where your soul is going. Is it not true when the world looks at you? They be like, yo, that kid's a Christian. Yo, that kid's a fool, cause they can't understand. They can't comprehend the body of Christ, cause they haven't stepped in. But those who have, they can say this much, that the church received is great indeed. The life of emptiness is now gone. Bye-bye, beating, get to stepping so long. Cause any man beating Christ is a new creation. Flip the script, done away with old situations. Alive and kicking, when God's word is sticking. You got the Holy Spirit inside, and everybody say you tripping, but the light inside, it's got to shine. The beacon in the dark is what the lost need to find. Staying true to myself, watching my step. No need to look back, cause there's no regrets. But yet, it's hard to feel what you cannot see. To be redeemed to many constantly remains a mystery. Cause they won't take the time out to find out, to see what this brother's gonna be talking about. No jokes, when I say I'm filled with the Holy Ghost, and that right there seems to scare away most. Many are called, but the chosen are few. The world's without a clue when we do what we do. You got to be one, to know one. In order to overcome, you got to know the Son. Cause a non-believer don't know what it's like for the one who joins his life to the body of Christ. You got to be one, to know one. To see what I mean, you got to join the team. The difference between knowing and not knowing where your life is headed or where your soul is going. God made it easy for me to be me, a man of righteousness, strong in the Lord is who I be. I don't concern myself with social pressure. I got something better, eternal life, in other words, live forever. And that right there you can't chop. No matter how hard you try, you need to stop. Cause things of this world are material. They only last for a season, they trivial, but not the spiritual. No understanding from the outside looking in. To understand my family, you got to be kin. So many so quick to judge us, but I rush the bus, cause they really don't know us. You got to be one, to know one. In order to overcome, you got to know the Son. Cause a non-believer don't know what it's like for the one who joins his life to the body of Christ. You got to be one, to know one. To see what I mean, you got to join the team. The difference between knowing and not knowing where your life is headed or where your soul is going. We give God the glory, the honor and the praise.
Why is that?
To magnify his name. We aim to please his throne. We spirit led. Don't deal with psychics. Give me the Bible instead. If I wanna know the future, I can read revelations to understand the prophecies of these situations. But I can only speak for myself what God has done for me. In times of continuous negativity, he has revealed his will for me to succeed. For that to happen, my trust in him must be like a fish to water, like a branch to a tree, like a bird to the sky, like sand to the sea. Some say that I come off a little too live, that I be on some super spiritual high. But I tell you that I know that God has provided in his word reason why. 1 Corinthians 2:9 breaks it down, keeps it in line. A promise made strictly for the righteous. I let you read it yourself. Brother Stone said enough. You got to be one, to know one. In order to overcome, you got to know the Son. Cause a non-believer don't know what it's like for the one who joins his life to the body of Christ. You got to be one, to know one. To see what I mean, you got to join the team. The difference between knowing and not knowing, or where your life is headed, or where your soul is going. You got to be one, to know one. In order to overcome, you got to know the Son. Cause a non-believer don't know what it's like for the one who joins his life to the body of Christ. You got to be one, to know one. To see what I mean, you got to join the team. The difference between knowing and not knowing, or where your life is headed, or where your soul is going. Right, yeah.